Hi. One of the big opportunities for a company like Tech Mahindra is to be able to communicate and live one theme, one philosophy, one strategy, and one set of messages across the company. If you look at what are the key communication tenets in this, and we've communicated that in our brand message. Our brand message being connected world, connected experiences. It's not about technology, it's not about solutions, but being able to deliver an unparalleled experience in this connected world. So that's the philosophy with which we will go to the world, and that's the philosophy around which all our messaging will be built on. As we start to talk about the philosophy, it translates and transcends into what our strategy stands for. Our strategy stands for David. David is digitalization, automation, verticalization, innovation, and disruption. These five key pillars of the company define what our solutions will look like, what are the kind of services that we will offer, and what is the experience we finally will build on. All of these will build on the pillars of David. When we build these pillars of the strategy around David, we also need to think about how will we measure if this strategy is working. That message of measurement is done through RCG. RCG is Run, Change and Grow. It's about engaging our customers, our associates and our stakeholders to do these three things, which is run better, change faster and grow greater. The connected world, connected experiences as a philosophy throws out a few sets of technologies that we deliberated, we discussed and we engaged based on what does the market look for, what are the core strengths of Tech Mahindra, what is the base on which Tech Mahindra has been built on, and how do we therefore fulfill the promises that we look at. So these areas turned out to be four of them, and you'll also have to imagine it almost like a pyramid. Defining connected world and then defining the connected experiences on top of it. The connected world's base pyramid is networks. This world today is connected because of the huge expanse of networks that we have created, and it will only become more and more connected. We feel that software plays the biggest role in the connectivity of the future, and therefore things like software-defined networks, network function virtualization, all of these things will be areas that Tech Mahindra will strongly invest in and continues to invest in. On top of it is this whole world of connectors. The connectors that not only connect a device to a machine, or a machine to a machine, or an object to a machine, or a human being to an object, or a human being to a human being, will be a whole world of these trillions of devices which we now call the Internet of Things, the IoT world. Once we build this whole piece together, it's the speed at which you take these solutions together and enable our customers to be able to launch new products, new services, enable them to be able to change faster. All of these things will be done through a speed and agility that we can bring together in our development and delivery methodology. That's enabled by what is called as DevOps, but also enabled by strong use and investment of technologies that we have invested in over the last few years, and we think it's the time now for AI and robotics to come together and work with human beings to deliver that speed and agility. So if you look at it again, the base of it being networks, on top of it being the connectors, on top of it being the methodology at which we will deliver AI and robotics and solutions fast enough, and finally at the top of the pyramid is the experience. All of these connect together to be able to deliver that customer experience that is unparalleled. And that's what will keep brands alive. We as a company have therefore invested in all aspects of this connected experience. We strongly believe that the customer experience is a connectivity piece between the physical world and the digital world coming together. The technology that enables this to be together. And then at the back end of it is the operations on a day-to-day basis with the customer, and the engagement with the customer, which is a cycle that will constantly improve this. So the four key experience drivers for Tech Mahindra are building the networks of future, designing experiences using IoT, Internet of Things, driving business velocity using DevOps, artificial intelligence and robotic process automation, and the orchestration of and interplay of all these three to build convergent customer experiences. In order to proliferate our four key experience drivers, we have launched a campaign, Unlock Experiences for a Connected Future. This campaign will be primarily launched on digital media. And as a key tenet of this proliferation, we have created a connected futurist club on LinkedIn. This connected futurist club will consist of thought leaders, futurists, advisors, and analysts from all over the world, including Tech Mahindra leaders and Tech Mahindra customers as well. So the objective of this connected futurist club is to engage in conversations around our brand philosophy of connected world, connected experiences, and to get a perspective across our four key experience drivers. I therefore encourage you to follow these conversations and share your perspectives on social media. This is to the launch of the Unlock Experiences for a Connected Future. Let's unlock, therefore, our true potential and rise to a connected future.